On the night of June 28, 1993, Arlene Sarmenta and Alan Gomez, students of the University of the Philippines in Los Baños, were abducted by men of Calawan Mayor Antonio Sanchez at gunpoint. The two were brought to Ray's farm in Barangay Curba, owned by the mayor. Arlene was gagged by a handkerchief and her hands, like Alan, were tied. A white towel was wound around Alan's mouth. Court records showed Sanchez's men also brought Gomez along to avoid complications. The two were brought inside the rest house, where Arlene was taken to Sanchez's room. And Alan was badly beaten up by Luis Corcalan, Rogelio Boy Corcalan, Zoe Oloama, and George Medidia. And thereafter thrown out of the rest house. Pepito Kawit followed up by striking Alan's diaphragm with the butt of an armalite, causing Alan to fall against a cement box. Brian thought Alan was already dead, but Kawit said that his death would come later. Aurelio Centeno, who eventually became a star witness, joined Sanchez's personal aides, Edwin Cosico and Raul Alorico, to watch television at the adjacent rest house. Alorico told Centeno that the mayor had been eagerly waiting for the group, and worried that they would not arrive. At around 1 a.m. of the next day, a crying Arlene was dragged out of the rest house by Luis and Medidia, her hair disheveled, her mouth covered by a handkerchief, her hands still tied, and stripped of her shorts. The mayor, clad merely in a white polo, appeared, and thanked Luis and Medidia for the gift. He is alleged to have stated, "I am through with her. She's all yours." When asked what would happen to Alan, Medidia assured the mayor that they would also kill him for full measure. Arlene and Alan were then loaded in the Tamarau van by the appellants, and headed for Calawan, followed closely by the ambulance. Kawi finished off Alan with a single gunshot from his armalite. The men then stopped at a sugarcane field in Sitio Papudoc, Kilometro 74, of Barangay Mabigan, and gang raped Arlene. Kawit invited Centeno to join the sexual fiasco, but Centeno refused as he could not, in conscience, bear the bestiality being committed on Arlene. Despite Eileen's pleas to spare her life, Luis Corcalan fired his baby armalite at her, and ordered Centeno to get rid of Eileen's body. Following separate investigations by different law enforcement agencies, prosecutors pursued charges against Sanchez and his men, but did not include Teofilo Kit Alqueza, son of General Dictador Alqueza, as respondents. Sanchez had claimed Alqueza was the mastermind